go. YouTube, what's good? This your boy Young Marty. You're now tuned into Young Marty ENT TV. You dig? Let's get it. Let me turn on my light. So yo, before we begin this vlog, man, before we begin this session, this conversation, you know what I mean, this topic, you guys, you know what I'm saying? Put it in the comments, man. Let me know how you feeling today. Let me know what's on your mind. You know what I'm saying? Let me know how y'all doing. You know what I'm saying? Did you wake up on the good side of the bed or the bad side of the bed? You know what I'm saying? Did you wake up on the good side or the bad side? You know what I'm saying? How would it go? You know what I'm saying? Let me know in the comments how y'all feeling today. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what's on your mind. And subscribe, man. Like and subscribe. Subscribe to my channel. You know what I'm saying? Hit that bell notification button. You know what I'm saying? So when I drop a video, you get to view them first. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, jumping right into it, man. Topic of the day, man. Topic of discussion right now, you guys. It's, ladies. Ladies out there. You know what I'm saying? The women of the world. You know what I'm saying? To all my ladies. You know what I'm saying? The women of the world. You dig? Yo, man, jumping right into it, man. Yo, y'all females need to wash y'all vagina, bro. I'm for real, though. I'm serious, bro. Like, bro. For real, no talking. Like, no joking, bro. Like, no, all real shit. No fake shit, like, bro. Like, bro. I got a problem with you females, with you women, with stank vagina. You know what I'm saying? Stank. You know what I'm talking about. The box, the coodie cap, the down there. You know what I'm saying? It don't smell right. I gotta cover my nose. You know what I'm saying? Ladies, learn how to wash your coodie cap, please. You know what I'm saying? Don't no man wanna go downstairs on you and then your coodie smell like old panties, old fucking thongs from like 4 nights ago and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't no nigga wanna smell that, you know what I'm saying? Like, for real though, my nigga, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, how many of you guys out there that messed with a female recently, went down or bent her over or spread her legs and see how to smell between her legs? If you mess with a female recently or any point in time in your life and you a man, like this video, man. Comment your experience of a stank coodie cap. You know what I'm saying? Put it in the comments. Let me know, man. Let me know your experience because, dog, I had some, a few bad experiences with that, bro. And I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Like, I don't like it, bro. You know what I'm saying? It ain't nothing pretty. You know what I'm saying? It's not attractive. There's nothing cute about it. You know what I'm saying? And it makes me, like, you know what I mean? Not hard, like, shrivel up, like, ASAP, like a shrimp. Like, you know what I'm saying? And, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I'm saying? I was born blessed, you know what I'm saying? For all you ladies that been with me, y'all know. Y'all know how I get down. You know what I'm saying? For all my future ladies that, you know what I mean, jump into action with, you know what I'm saying? Y'all soon will find out, too, that I am a beast in the bedroom. And I was born blessed. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man. You know what I'm saying, ladies? Ladies, wash your cootie cap. You know what I'm saying? And that's real, real talk. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, like, they be beautiful on the outside, pretty on the outside. You know what I'm saying? But panties, coochie be smelling like whoa. You know what I'm saying? Coochie be smelling like whoa. You know what I'm saying? Not water. Not water. Like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? Like, whoa. Like, what the... You know what I'm saying? Home Alone, not this bitch, nigga. You feel me? Bitch got me doing the Home Alone, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, man. That shit not cool, man. That shit not cute, man. For real. Like, bro, it's been a few females, bro. Like, you see them, I swear to God, bro, instantly you'll be like, yo, I wanna smash that. I wanna get with her. You know what I mean? I wanna do something with her. You know what I'm saying? I wanna get with that. You know what I'm saying? But little do you know. You know what I'm saying? little do you know, that female that you trying to get with, that you trying to smash, you know what I'm saying? Her cootie cat ain't real right. You know what I'm saying? It got a smell to it. You know what I'm saying? Bro, I'm good, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm good, man. Put it in the comments, man. Put it in the comment section, you guys. All you men out there, man. Let me know your experiences, man. Let me know if you ever been with a stink cootie cat girl, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know. Feel me? Let me know in the comments if you ever been with a stink cootie cat female. You know what I'm saying? A stink coochie female. You know what I'm saying? Let me know in the comments, man, because this shit is real, man. This stuff is real, man. A lot of y'all are not properly cleaning yourself, you know what I'm saying? And, like, you know what I mean? A lot of these women, bro, they don't mind showing you how fat their ass is, bro. They don't mind. But what do they tell you how many times he took a shower in 1 week? You know what I'm saying? How many times that bitch changed her panties? You know what I'm saying? Like, bitch, do you change your panties, bitch? You know what I'm saying? Like, bitch, do you change your panties, bitch? You know what I'm saying? Shit. Like, bitch, what kind of soap you use, bitch? You feel me? Bitch, you need some motherfucking Irish Spring, bitch. Bitch, you need some Dove or something. You know what I'm saying? Bitch, you need something to fix that problem. You know what I'm saying? Because, nigga, I don't know. Like, a lot of you dudes, y'all don't mind. Like, y'all don't mind the stinky cat, bro. Because y'all just want the pussy, bro. And then you be landing with the bitch. Like, you feel me? I don't even know, bro. Like, I don't see how niggas could do that, bro. But, like, me, bro, like, I don't like it. You know what I'm saying? I like a woman that's feminine. You know what I'm saying? Take care of her personal hygiene. You know what I mean? Like, she take care of herself. You know what I'm saying? Like for real though, bro. Like, for real though. You know what I'm saying? For real though, dog. Like, a lot of you females, a lot of you women, bro. Y'all gotta learn how to wash your coochie, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because that shit stank, bro. Like, it got a smell to it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to eat no pussy. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I probably ate, like, a few girls out. And, like, a few of them, I ain't like that shit. You feel me? Like one of them had, like, a smell to it. Like, it was a smell, but it wasn't, like, as intense. You feel me? Like, you feel me? Like, I don't know, bro. It's just be crazy. Like, bro, I never wanted, bro. That's not good fucking with a stink vagina female. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Not a good experience, bro. Not a good experience, bro. I'll tell you, man. Shit is disgusting, man. Maybe not even want to do nothing. You know what I'm saying? Maybe not even want to have no sex. Like, I get turned off, like, and I love sex. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? That's what I do. That's my thing. You know what I'm saying? But, bro, I done ran into a few females, bro, and they little downstairs situation ain't smell up the par. You know what I'm saying? And, you know what I mean? That actually turned me off from the female, like, damn, bro, you know what I'm saying? And it was probably one of them, a few of them, like, I couldn't wait to get into, bro. Like, I couldn't wait to fuck, I couldn't wait to get down and dirty with this female. But you know what happened? When it was time to do my thing, you know what I'm saying? When it was time to, for us to, you know what I'm saying, get it popping or whatever, bro. Like, bro, shit wasn't hitting, bro. Shit wasn't hitting, bro. You know what I'm saying? Shit had a whole smell to it. Like, you're... I'm saying, I'm being serious, bro. Like, I don't like nasty coochies, bro. Like, I am lying to you, bro. Like, bro, me and stink vaginas is not a good mix, bro. Like, I don't be turned on. You know what I'm saying? I be ready to go home, ready to bail out. You know what I mean? Like, I don't even want to get my nut because I feel like... like, I'm cheating myself. I don't let myself down by... You know what I mean? By ejaculating off in a stink pushy female. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm getting my swerve or I'm getting my rocks off on the stink coochie. Like, nah, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, nah. I don't want that. You know what I'm saying? I don't want that. Like, just because you got a coochie, you feel like somebody want that or I want that or because it's a vagina. You know what I'm saying? That shit stink. You know what I'm saying? Wash your coochie, go in the bathroom, you know what I'm saying? Fuck a bird bath, you know what I'm saying? Bitch, you gotta take a 1 hour shower, 2 hour bath, you know what I'm saying? And put hot oils and all that shit in there, you know what I'm saying? Put the soap with the bubbles and shit, you know what I'm saying? Do any of y'all females take bubble baths anymore? God damn. You know what I'm saying? At least get them good wipes, you know what I'm saying? The good unscented wipes or the scented wipes, you know, so you can wipe that shit. You know what I'm saying? If you out and about, whatever the case may be, you know what I'm saying? Get some motherfucking wipes, you know what I'm saying? Get some scented, you know what I mean? Shit, the you know what I mean? To help that, man. Bro, that shit not cool, bro. Like, that shit not cool, bro. Stank coochie, bro. Stank vagina, bro. Like, it's nasty, bro. Like, it's nasty. I don't see how you men out there could get your rocks off on that. You know what I'm saying? For a stank, cootie female. You know what I'm saying? But that's straight up. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's straight up, bro. Like, bro. You ladies out there. You know what I'm saying? That claim you all that. That claim you all this. But downstairs ain't real right. You know what I'm saying? You need to get rid of that. You need to handle that problem before you decide you want to go out there and have sex, man. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of y'all females, y'all be having sex unprotectedly, you know what I mean, with multiple guys. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro. That shit ain't no good, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? You ladies out there, clean yourselves, man. You know what I'm saying? Personal hygiene is a must. You know what I'm saying? Especially dealing with a man, a real G. You know what I'm saying? Don't no king want no pissy tail female running around his house. You know what I'm saying? Don't no king want no stinky cootie cat female. You know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? Walking around like she cute and the whole time her shit smell like, you know what I mean? Bath and body fish. You know what I'm saying? Yo, she smell like bath and body fish. You know what I'm saying? Fuck Bath and Body Works. She smell like Bath and Body Fish, baby. You know what I'm saying? Old garbage trucks. Old dumpsters. You know what I'm saying? Cootie cat smell like old catty litter. Old kitty litter. Get it together, ladies. Get it together, man. For real. For real, man. I don't like stank cooties. You know what I'm saying? Stank vagina? Nah. Get that shit right. You know what I mean? Because, nah, bro. That shit not cute. That shit not cute, bro. That shit turned me off. Until that shit made me go the other way. I be like, God damn, but I gotta throw on a mask, the COVID-19. I gotta throw me on a COVID-19 mask around that stink cootie. You know what I'm saying? I gotta throw me on a COVID-19 mask because that cootie so stink. Come on, man. Get out of here. I'm gonna do with that. I don't wanna do nothing with that. You know what I'm saying? I need some good, you know what I'm saying? Shit, I need some good cootie. You know what I'm saying? I need that cootie smelling good. You know what I'm saying? Like roses. You know what I'm saying? Not like fish. Not like motherfucking, you know what I mean, fish fillet. You busy be smelling like fish fillet, man. Real. So, yeah, you guys, you know what I'm saying? All you real men out there, don't settle for less, man. Don't settle for no stink cootie. You know what I'm saying? Don't settle for no stink cootie cat, you guys. It's not cool, man. It's not worth it. And, you know what I mean, if you do have a female that walk around with some stink cootie, put her ass in the shower, put her in the bath, or send her out the shower in the water hose or something. You know what I'm saying? Shower that. You feel me? For real. And ladies, you shouldn't want to walk around any like that anyway. You know guys like to eat pussy. You know what I'm saying? I know guys like to go down and smell and do the smell test with the, you know what I'm saying, with the finger and all that. You know me, nigga, I do the smell test. You know what I'm saying? I love that shit. You know what I'm saying? Do it, finger, do it, you know what I mean? Shit that good, see how that coochie smell. Yeah, I do it. I still do it. Ain't no shame in my game. I still do the smell, you know what I'm saying? Smell, you know what I mean? With the finger, with, you know what I mean? With the two, I might do two fingers. I might just do two, you know what I'm saying? I might just do one little, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Real quick. That's it. That's it. And do the real quick. That's it. You know what I mean? So, yeah, ladies. Wash yourselves. Take care of your personal hygiene, please. Because don't no man want that. You know what I mean? Don't no man want that. Don't no man want to be laid up in a bed with a stank coochie girl. You know what I'm saying? Wash that. And wash under them titties, too. You know what I'm saying? Because things be getting musty under them things. You know what I'm saying? Especially girls with them big old bitties. With them big old titties. Wash under them things, man. Put some motherfucking deodorant under them titties. You know what I'm saying? Alright, you guys. Until my next vlog, man. Like and subscribe. Nah, man. It's not sending no shots, ladies. I ain't sending no shots, man. It's just, you know, that's just something I had to get off my chest, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't like stank pussy. You know what I'm saying? I don't like stank coochie. That's it. You know what I'm saying? Wash that thing. You know, I got a big nose. Look at my nose. I like the smell. You know what I'm saying? I like the smell of... Yeah. All that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, y'all get it right, man. Y'all get it right, ladies. You know what I'm saying? You out there. You know what I mean? You know you ain't real right. Get it right. You know what I'm saying? That's all I'm gonna say, man. All right, you guys. Like and subscribe, man. I'm out. Peace. Clean that cootie cat.